Hello, this is our first t-shirt design tutorial for beginners. I hope you enjoy it. Hello, welcome to Illustrator with Bronze Graphics. Go to Type Tool. Drag and hold Alt button for copy. Drag and hold Alt button for copy. Drag and hold Alt button for copy. Change font size. Window to align. Shortcut is Shift plus F7. Horizontal align center. Vertical align center. Ellipse tool. Shortcut is L. Remove fill. Add stock. Select area. Horizontal align center. Type on a path tool. Change font size. Go to character. Control plus G for make it group. Drag and hold Alt button for copy. Object to expand. Object to path, offset path. Right click to ungroup. Window to Pathfinder. Select background shape by holding Shift button. Click on Unite. Click on Unite. Control plus G for make it group. Change fill color. Control plus G for make it group. Double click. Change fill color. Thank you. object to expand. Select and go to eyedropper tool. Shortcut is I. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get upcoming video notification. Make sure you leave a comment if you have any questions. Follow me on social media. I upload interesting design using Photoshop, Illustrator. Love you all.